There's a reason why I'm called Killer Bean. It's because I'm good at what I do. Really.